An estimated 2 million people get stents every year. And if you have coronary artery disease, there's a good chance your doctor will suggest you to get one. But do you really need it? Well, it's not a straightforward decision, as stent treatment may be helpful for some, but may have limitations or pose risks for others. A stent can be life-saving for people who have a heart attack, but may not be the best way to prevent a heart attack. You are watching Health Mantra, and today we bring you a very important video on when to get a heart stent. If you like this video, please subscribe to our channel Health Mantra and don't forget to click the bell icon. Let us begin with understanding what is a stent. A stent is a tiny wire mesh tube that is inserted into a narrowed or blocked coronary artery. Most stents are made out of a wire mesh and are permanent. Some are made out of fabric. These are called stent grafts and are often used for larger arteries. Others are made of material that dissolves in our body. They are coated with medicine that slowly releases into our artery to prevent it from being blocked again. How does coronary arteries get blocked? Due to high consumption of oily food, saturated and trans fats, and high consumption of alcohol can cause cholesterol-containing deposits called plaque to build up inside the arteries, thereby causing blockage in the blood vessels that supply our heart with blood, oxygen, and nutrients. This is called coronary artery disease. When plaque builds up, it narrows our coronary arteries, decreasing blood flow to the heart. Eventually, the decreased blood flow may cause chest pain, commonly known as angina pain, shortness of breath, or other coronary artery disease signs and symptoms. When the artery is 100% blocked, heart attack is triggered. When do we need a stent? In case of a heart attack, when a blood clot is formed in the partially clogged artery and completely blocks the blood flow, that's when a stent can be life-saving. A stent is implanted by making a small cut in the blood vessel of groin, arm, or neck. Then a thin tube called catheter is passed through the blood vessel of the blocked artery. The tube has a tiny balloon at the end of it. As soon as the catheter reaches the blocked site, the balloon is inflated, which widens the artery for the blood to start flowing through it again. Then the catheter and the balloon is removed, but the stent stays inside to keep the artery open. By opening up the blocked artery and restoring blood flow, the stent can stop damage to your heart muscle and reduce chances of suffering a heart failure or even death. After getting a stent, blood flow to the heart will be resumed normally and the person will experience less chest pain. Stents can be surely helpful in removing the blockage from the heart, but it cannot prevent plaque to build up inside the arteries and hence cannot stop a heart attack. But with few lifestyle changes, we can prevent these blockages to build up in the first place by doing regular exercise, reducing some pounds if someone is overweight, quit smoking, reduce stress, and take all medications prescribed by the doctor. Well, after getting a stent, you may be able to return to work within a week, and if you're not sure whether certain activities are safe to do with a stent, ask your doctor. For watching more interesting videos, subscribe to our channel, Health Mantra.